It's a costume party and I don't have a costume.
You'll be fine. Let old Margaret sort you out.
In this movie, the costumes are out of this world. I mean, they're wearing art, and with Eiko doing the amazing costumes, it's been fantastic.
Tarsem and I decided the basic concept is hybrid classic. So I can use from 16th century to 19th century.
You know, what was great about Eiko is that everything has been about building character. And building Snow White's character and building the princess character, you know, each one of the actors has an arc with not only who they are emotionally, but who they are physically.
Should we help her?
She's doing pretty good on her own.
And she was an amazing help in enabling us to do that.
Eiko created hundreds of dresses, all made specifically for the movie. Nothing was bought off the rack. And I think it really is quite amazing eye candy.
I only have 4 costumes in the movie, but those 4 are so different and they're so beautiful. They represent the different stages of Snow. I go from being the young princess, which is this outfit, to having the white ball gown, then my fighter outfit, which is what Napoleon decks me out in. And then I probably have to say my favorite is my wedding dress, just because of the color and the iconic nature of the overall look. But then so much to do with the characters have also been hair and makeup. So it's taking the typical and making it atypical.
I'm sorry, seeing you in this dress has caused me to lose my words.
Because of her color fabrics, there are all different color palettes. And we went through the color palettes to produce the makeup, and we went through the color palettes for the hair and for the wigs. And Eiko was very present for that because they actually had to match with the costumes, and especially at the Evil Queen's wedding.
As soon as you go sit next to Tarsem and he goes, watch this, and he pushes play on playback, you go, wow, that costume changes everything.
It's a combination of a certain kind of period, and yet it's also its own world that is appropriate for a fairy tale.
This doesn't fit.
Well, you must have shrunk it. Cinch me up.
I knew I was the same size.
Everyone has magic within them.
Yes.